The head of a civil division of a high court had summoned lawyer Malema Birizi to appear and explain why he shouldn't be sent to prison for contempt of court. In the notice signed by Justice Musa Sekana, Mabirizi was required to appear before this court today at 3 p.m. Mabirizi never showed up in court but sent an advocate to represent him. It was an in-camera session with only two persons allowed in the judge's chambers. These included Nuwe Noel, Mabirizi's lawyer, and Hilary Bira, who represented the state. The matter was adjourned to Tuesday, 15th February 2022. Interestingly, minutes after the court session, Malema Birizi appeared and addressed journalists outside the court. He scoffed at Justice Sekana for issuing him summons to appear in court.
So that was yesterday. This morning, I've written to him, telling him to refuse from refusal proceedings. I've also written to him, explained to him why he cannot commit me to prison. Reason being, I appealed against the decision. I doubt his impartiality in my case. And I'm not aware at any point of the application to commit me to prison. But I also told him that I've instructed lawyers of Ojoka Advocates who will appear. And I made it clear that my instructions are clear for this particular not to show cause for today and at 3 p.m. Now, my lawyer has appeared and he has briefed me that the judge was not at ease with the style of my instructions. He said that you want absolute instructions for lawyer, but I must say I've given instructions. Not saying that I've given instructions, but I can also act for myself.
On why he did not appear in court, Mabirizi claims that he reserves the right to act in a way he feels comfortable. Besides, he wants Justice Sekana out of all his cases.
Now, that's my right. That's my right. I can choose to hire a lawyer for immature purpose. And then I can also continue to do for myself. Now, as adjourned the matter to Tuesday, for two reasons. One, I was not served with any application I haven't given. Our general says they wrote a letter to the principal judge and copied it to court. Now, that letter has never been served to us, and principal judge is not an executing court. If you want to execute an order, you must come to court. And that's why it was even a surprise that the judge himself signed the to show cause because the execution is for registrars. Now, for those two reasons, one, to give me time to enable our general to serve me what he calls an application. Secondly, to enable counsel to clarify on his mandate, which has expired today. He has said he's adjourning the matter to Tuesday at 3 p.m.
Justice Sekana's order arises from an application filed by the Attorney General seeking to send Mabirizi to prison for contempt of court for the alleged continued use of his Twitter handle and Facebook page, the Uganda People's Interests, to attack judicial officers. On January 27th, Justice Sekana ordered Mabirizi to pay a fine of 300 million shillings for contempt of court following posts on his social media platforms attacking Civil Division Judge Philip Odochi. This was after Odochi had dismissed Mabirizi's application that sought to refrain Capital Markets Authority, CMA, from extending the MTN IPO window and listing their shares on the Uganda Security Exchange on grounds that the company was well incorporated in the country.